Here's how to upload a video to YouTube on desktop or mobile.
Once you're on YouTube, make sure you're signed into the same Google account that owns your YouTube channel.
From there, you click on the Create button, which is the camera icon in the top right of the toolbar.
In the menu that appears, click Upload Video.
From there, you have the option to drag the video onto the screen or select the file through the file browser. Either drag a file onto the window or click Select File. Choose the file in your file browser and click Open. A new window will open, which will ask for details about your video. Name the video whatever you want. You can also add a description of your video or a thumbnail, but you'll also be able to change these things later.
If your video is made specifically for kids, choose Yes, it's made for kids. If it's made for a general audience, choose No, it's not made for kids.
Click Next until you reach the visibility page.
You'll have the option to make your video private, unlisted, or public. A private video means that only you and people you invite will be able to see the video. An unlisted video means that people won't be able to find the video in the search bar, but will be able to see the video if they have the URL. A public video is a video that anyone can find via YouTube search.
Choose the option you want and click Publish. You'll be able to see your video on your channel, and depending on what options you've chosen, your audience will be able to find your video as well. The upload process on mobile is very similar to desktop. After making sure you're signed into the right account, click the Capture button on the top right corner of the YouTube app. In the menu that appears, choose Video. You might have to allow the YouTube app to access your photos, camera, and microphone. A screen will appear that will allow you to record a video or upload a video from your camera roll. Once you've recorded or uploaded your video, you'll be prompted to enter the same information as on the desktop. Finally, click Save to finish uploading your video.